hacemos. Al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Baby, tonight's like fuego. We bout to spend a dinero.
Oh, yeah.
We party to the extremo, baby.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Toda la noche rompemos. Al otro día volvemos.
Oh, yeah.
Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby.
No son ni Reebok ni Sonai,
no.
Sin estilista luzco fly,
yes.
La Rosalía me dice que luzco guay. No te lo niego porque yo sé lo que hay. Lo que se ve no se pregunta,
nah.
Yo te espero y tengo claro que es mi culpa,
es mi culpa, culpa.
Como Canelo en el ring nada me asusta. Vivo en mi oasis y la paz no me la tumba. Hakuna Matata como Timon y Pumba. Voy pa' leyenda así que dale zumba. Los dejo ciego con la vibra que me alumbra. Haters pa' la tumba, nosotros pa' la rumba.
Noche rompemos, al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Baby, tonight's like fuego.
We
bout to spend a dinero.
Oh, yeah.
We party to the extremo, baby.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Toda la noche rompemos, al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby.
Styles upon styles upon styles, I got several. Born to be wild cause I live like a dead devil. Live it up, hit him up, that's the scenario. Tupac, I get around like a merry-go. Rooftop, I am on top of the pedestal. Flu shot, I am so sick I need medical. I learned that down in Mexico.
The rhythm, the rebel. New and improved, I be on a new level. That's how we do it, we build it like Lego. Feel on a fire, you're dealing with fuego. Can't stop, I am addicted, I never quit.
Won't stop,
don't need to speak to no therapist.
Don't stop,
keeping it moving's the narrative.
Don't stop,
do it like whoop, there it is.
This is the rhythm, rhythm of the night.
Toda la noche rompemos, al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos.
Fly, fly, fly. young teams on both sides this year. We graduated a total of 10 seniors between men and women's cross country last year, which made us very young on both sides. The women still held on to a top four spot. We've been top four, I think now 7 years in a row, with a handful of second place finishes. The men moved up in team placing for the third year in a row, with I think three freshmen in our top four. So we're looking towards the future. We actually returned four of our top five on both sides. And I think cumulatively next year, we'll probably have our highest combined finish we've had in probably 5 or 6 years. We've had two all-conference. Maddie Keller was first team all-conference. Carly Knott was second team all-conference. And then we had two more newcomers in the top 30 on the women's side. And on the men's side, we had, I think we had seven runners in the top 50 out of a, what was it, it's 108 runners, and so we had seven for the first time in a long time. You know, moving forward towards the future, we return two girls that were all conference, and we return two more that are sitting in the points for the indoor track championship right now. On the guy side, our freshman class is really looking incredibly strong going into next year, and our recruiting classes on both sides have been terrific so far. So we expect to maybe be challenging for a win on the women's side next year and a top five finish on the men's side next year.
Away from the basket, tries to give it up, it's stripped away by SEMO. They're running in the opposite direction. 4-on-2, beautiful feed. The lay-in from Thompson. Picture-perfect transition offense from the Redhawks. Lewis misses on a three, rebounded by Thompson. They are off and running. They're turning this game into a track meet. Thompson all the way in off the glass and good. Timeout taken by the Rebels. 51-25, SEMO, my goodness.
Katie.
But I'm always on your left.
That was when there were three of us, and now the tallest go in the middle.
But the whole dance will be backwards. I'm always on your left.
And right now you're getting on my last nerve. Switch.
And finally, please welcome to the stage, Santa's helpers doing Jingle Bell Rock.
SEMO football had a historic season. This was a critical year for us as a program. We've had winning seasons, but we had to move from a winning season to being a program, which is consistently. And so we ended up winning the OVC championship for only the second time in school history. We had back-to-back winning seasons, first time in school history, back-to-back top 25 finishes, back-to-back national playoffs. And so that was a huge, huge accomplishment by this football team, kind of starred by our 17 seniors that leave SEMO and SEMO football, the winningest class in school history. We went down to JSU and we broke their 32-game win streak. We won a conference championship on senior day at home. It was just really, really a magical year.
on.
How did we get from the top of the world to the bottom of the heap?
I don't recall you mentioning the boss is such a creep.
We still have the ingredients to make this summer sweet.
Well, I got rags instead of riches.
And all these dirty dishes. Just wish I had three wishes.
Okay, guys, break it up.
We've got to work to work this out. We'll make things right. The sun will shine. If we work, there'll be no doubt. We can still save the summer if we work this out.
Dude, what have you gotten us into?
Come on, we can totally turn this thing around.
I'd rather face a 7-footer straight up in the post.
Yeah,
that Sherby's hanging here and burning someone's toast.
I needed Benjamins, but this ain't worth the stress.
Maybe there's a better way to fix this greasy mess.
We're a champion team, a well-oiled machine, and we face up the problems and this. I know it's a grind, but I'm sure we can find a way to have fun while we get this job done. We've got to work to work this out.
We'll make things right. The sun will shine.
We've got to work. There'll be no doubt. If we all come together, we can work this out.
Let's work it.
Season was definitely a special one for Redhawks volleyball. We achieved a lot of goals that we set prior to the season, and we achieved those goals together. Our success this season hinged on two things: mental toughness and team chemistry. We worked diligently to overcome adversity all spring and through December. We gave the team some extremely difficult tasks to achieve, and they continued to persevere regardless of how many times it took them to finish the drill. We did a serving challenge that took us months to complete, and when we finally did it, I think we celebrated that more than beating Murray in 3 at their place. By working on our mental toughness, we were able to overcome adversity time and time again this season. Every challenge we faced together, and we faced with the confidence knowing we could handle it. That ability to work together in the face of adversity is what helped our program reach some amazing achievements this year. We won 2 non-conference tournaments to prepare us to face our OVC rivals. It was such a competitive conference season that we were continuing to contend for first place. In the end, we wound up with the 2 seed at the OVC tournament, and we knew the OVC tournament title was in reach. We would just have to win 3 matches in a row, and we knew we could handle it. We had already dealt with so much. We won a tough match with Tennessee Tech in the quarterfinals, and then a grueling 5-set extra point match against Murray State in the semifinals. And we knew once we had done that, we would be able to win the championship. We wound up winning in 3 sets against Moorhead, thanks to our trusty broomie that we brought with us all season when we got sweeps. And we got the automatic berth to the NCAA tournament. This 2019 team absolutely met every challenge together as one. It's so tough to find 16 athletes who will all bond together towards one goal, but that is what they did. The 2019 team had a very special connection, and they truly became a family.
My name is Meg Herndon. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I play left defense.
I hope that if you knew of things she took on today, she was a nursing major. She worked. She played soccer.
If you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile.
I think we're gelling well. We all still have work to do, and we're working hard, and it's good that we have experience in the back and we have players who can come in and work hard with us.
My wish
why she had that motto was impossible is nothing, because the things that she did, she was so passionate about. It might have seemed impossible to me. It did definitely seem impossible to me, but it worked for her because everything she did, she loved it. There was nothing that was going to keep her from doing it.
Somebody loves you and wants the same things too.
She actually wasn't recruited here as a player. She had to call. She called coach and was like, "I want to play at SEMO." And my coach didn't offer her anything. And she was like, "Well, I want to play." So they.
Yeah, I think that's one of the ways that Meg was a leader on the team too, because she did everything she could to earn her starting position.
Death is life becomes all that you wanna do. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out,
she was just like, it was all in or nothing. And she was just there, like, I would get groceries and take it to her house and be like, okay, cook me something. And she was just all for it. Like, with everything she had going on, it didn't matter. She was just like, she still made the time to, like, to be there for people who needed her to be there. Like, I mean, what mattered for her, like, she was able to be in whatever role she needed to be in, as a friend, as a teammate, as a student, as an employee. She was always, like, just ready for that role at the perfect time.
I just wanted to say hi to my mom and dad, Matt and Molly, and then Justin and Connie and Sean, and Grandma on both sides.
Big, but it's not like I have to do something to keep it alive. It's just.
Our 2019 soccer team had a season record of 11-5-1. In Ohio Valley Conference play, the team went 8-1-1, won the regular season championship, and also received two major awards, Freshman of the Year and Coaching Staff of the Year, and two All-Conference selections. We were led by a diverse group of senior leaders who did an amazing job of working together and embracing each other's strengths and our team's core values. They helped everyone contribute to the center of our team. Our seniors' mantra for our 2019 team was real and raw and perfectly fitting. It was ... and we're still here. Their mantra was a result of their many varied and challenging life experiences. Their experiences provided them a rare combination of strength and kindness,
and provided the platform for them to excel in mentoring our collective selflessness as a team, a declaration that we will work to do what's best for the team first, our collective mental toughness, the ability to focus on the next most important thing, and our collective leadership, the ability to make those around you better and more productive. We use roses to represent our championship tradition. And as such, our 2019 class has added an 8th championship rose to our tradition of presenting roses to our senior class on senior day. A flower is symbolic because it is beautiful, unique, and fragile. It shows respect, and all at the same time, it also recognizes our blessings. Championships, like roses, are blessings, while athletics is all about renewal and transformation. A red rose represents respect and love, while a white rose represents renewal and hope of what's yet to come. Roses are also a reminder to live life to its fullest and to strive to live our values by focusing on being the best people we can be, the most elite competitors we can be, and the tightest team we can be by connecting with others and positively impacting others through growing our own individual, moral, and performance skills. 2019 was a stellar year.
Shows versus the Globo Gym Goliath. Oh, on the right end that took us. 2-1 SA, and Globo Gym is dominating. Joe's gets an elimination. It's 2-on-3. Oh, they're just toying with the young man now.
He's got to avoid getting hit here, Cotton. That's the key.
Justin, let's go.
Oh, what a great kick.
And another.
Peter LaFleur comes back into the game. Just like that, a three-player swing. Joe's isn't done yet.
Justin! I love you!
I love you too.
Yoni loves Chachi.
Two players left on
positions.
Sudden death is all about gamesmanship, folks. Throw too early and you're defenseless. Throw too late and you're eliminated. Dilemma?
The name is Dodgeball.
This sport doesn't build character, it reveals it.
Remember your training and trust your instincts. You can do it. I believe in you. Bye-bye.
Dodgeball!
Dodgeball world and upsetting Globo Gym in the championship match. Unbelievable!
we got the track to ourselves today. Ooh, no one's gonna be in our way. Oh, let's go.
We need this whole track!
Yeah! Alright, well, Coach Lane told us this is our time to use the track.
Yeah.
Coach Eric's the head coach, and last time I checked, this is my track.
But Coach Chris said we could use the track.
I'm getting the hang of it.
How do you like the pit?
The pit is nice. It feels good on my feet.
Yeah, good.
What are you guys doing today? Coach Chris said we can use the polo pit.
Isla, laugh! Whoa! What are you doing?
Coach, he said we can use the track.
First things first, keep the ball in the sector, no false starts, and no touching of the hair and face.
But you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I guess the longer you run, the longer you live.
The 2019-20 gymnastics season was one for the record books, and we are so excited to have been so successful and a complete turn of events from last season to this season. Grateful for the buy-in that we had with our athletes. Sad to see our four seniors go and have their season cut short, but we made the best of our season. We had an amazing turn of events, a night and day difference. Going undefeated at home versus two of our conference opponents, Illinois State and five-time conference champs, Lindenwood University. So that was an amazing feat for us to do. Went 195-8, which is the second highest team score in school history. We tied the highest vault score in school history. And so we had a lot of rewriting of record books this year, and we're super excited for what is to come. Happy for what we did, and we're the future for SEMO Gymnastics is very bright. SEMO Gymnastics had five weekly honors. Three of those came from Anna Kaziska, and Dahlia Sellerzano Caruso had two. The bar team was the third highest bar score in SEMO history with a 49.05. And five Redhawks captured individual event titles this season at meets. Our overall record was 10-7, and our conference record was 4-2. This year we had our highest finish since 2014, finishing 53rd in the country. And we are eager and excited to get back into the gym and show everybody what SEMO Gymnastics is made of.
choice of Texas Military Academy or SEMO Gymnastics?
Texas Military Academy, Your Honor.
SEMO Gymnastics it is. What?
Gymnastics tells you no all day long. It mocks you over and over again, telling you you're an idiot, that you're crazy. If you like running full speed towards a stationary object, vaults for you. If you like peeling pieces of skin the size of quarters off your hands, bars is for you. Because the only thing more fun than rips is when your rips get rips. It's super sexy. And floor? Are you serious? I mean, who doesn't want to parade around in a leotard getting wedgies and doing dorky choreography? It's delicious. If you like falling, then gymnastics is a sport for you. You get to fall on your face, your butt, your back, your knees, and your pride. Good thing I didn't like falling. I loved it!
Kid's throwing heat.
Heat Schmeat.
One out. Gonna be two outs.
You're a good catcher. Put donuts in your mouth.
Don't chop at it. It's not a sword.
You're not a sword.
Ooh, that's ugly.
Strike out, video boy. Come on now.
I caught it, you're out.
But I ticked it! It hit the bat!
You're still out!
You're still fat! Bat up!
Strike!
Ooh! Ow! Not so fast!
It's because you're supposed to catch it with your glove, not your face!
Yeah! I don't need any lip from you, son of Satan.